We are once again in the WISN 12 News phone bank. We're raising money today for Hunger Task Force, of course, to feed families locally who are in need. The number is on your screen, 414-799-9476. I'm just going to give you a little perspective here. We have managed to raise about $2,000 in the last 40 minutes. You guys are doing a fantastic job. Please keep these phone lines ringing. We do have a wonderful donation, and Sherry Tesler from Hunger Task Force is here to explain what happened.
Yeah, we want to thank Alverno College students. Earlier today, three van loads of food drove up. The students themselves donated their meal plans to feed the hungry.
And we talked about this, is the fact that your dollar, the dollars that are donated, you can make stretch. How is that so?
We buy wholesale. We buy full truckloads of food. And so if you give us a dollar, we're going to make sure not only that that dollar gets stretched, but it's going to go absolutely free of charge to a local food pantry.
And why don't you just express the need that is truly out there in Milwaukee?
One in four kids wakes up in a house with no food. Children are depending upon school meals in order to be healthy and to get basic nutrition. We have more than 250,000 people using the food stamp program here in Milwaukee County.
Now, one of the things we saw on social media earlier this week were 10 things that food pantries need, but no necessarily ask for. Can you talk about those donations and how important those things are? Things like personal hygiene items?
Sure, personal hygiene items, infant formula, diapers, milk, fresh meat instead of frozen meat or canned meats, fruit juices and fruit, vegetables.
One of the things I thought was interesting was spices, which, you know, you think that that would be a luxury, but really, realistically, why is something like that important?
Who's making their turkey tomorrow without using any spices? People want to put spice on their food, and especially specific cultures want specific kinds of spices. Penzi spices donated this year for us.
Thank you very much, Sherry Tesler, again, from Hunger Task Force. Again, the number on your screen, 414-799-9476. I don't want a moment of silence in this room, you guys. Keep these phones ringing. Once again, every dollar counts, and every dollar can be stretched. So we'll keep checking in throughout the afternoon.